Thank you. says that this year we will be celebrating the holiday season the way Americans did when our country was just beginning. That was more than 200 years ago. Albeit it was very different from the way we celebrate today. Yeah, but we still hear about some of the weird customs today.
You mean like the Yule log on the boar's head? Yeah, like that. And what the heck is Stinky Pudding? I don't know, but I don't think I wanted it. I know, I can see the Yule log is practically a whole tree. It was really big. Many people who... Oops. Many land that own land are easy to have big problems and questions for the Yule log for Christmas. Well, that must have been a big fire. Can you imagine getting a whole Christmas tree in the year's birthday today? Will I say a Christmas tree from the year or the year? What do you know of Christmas tree?
That's right, we started our own Christmas since we were little. You mean like watching Christmas specials on TV? Yeah, I bet our ancestors didn't do that 200 years ago.
Yeah, not only that, but we all knew that in Christmas too. And Dad and Uncle Snow Touch. I suppose that means we ought to be doing it, doesn't it? woman is so horrible that the time in Mexican.
Here in our country, there are people from all over the world. Some of us are immigrants and some of us were born here. We live in cities and towns, farms and villages. We speak in many different languages and many different accents, depending on where we live and where we came from.
We have many different lifestyles, yet we have many things in common too. One of the things most of us have in common is the celebration of Christmas. Many of us did our ancestors came here seeking freedom to practice our own religion. And celebrating Christmas is one of those freedoms.
Some religious groups are Christmas with great community and prayer, while others of us are quite exuberant and filled with outward
activity. In fact, the father of our country, George Washington, believed in making very merry at Christmas time. His Christmas celebration was not with people coming or going or staying all along.
This house was decorated with grand Christmas presents, decorations, and deeper red and more drink and food than anybody ever lost.
But one of the best parts of Christmas for George Washington and for all of us is the Christmas food.
Thank you.
joyous as a Christmas has.
Many times we have to go away from home to fight a fire and have to the freedom of our families.
Thank you.
Revolution.
In December of 1776, we were called upon.
Our soldiers were fighting together.
But General George Washington was very brave and very smart.
He had an idea of shirts and got terrible for in our country.
On Christmas night, General Washington led his soldiers across the icy waters of the Delaware River. The British Army was celebrating Christmas on the other side. They were not expecting their fight.
General Washington's strategy paid off. The British Army was completely surprised.
It was a victory for the young American Army.
That's exactly how we do it today.
music was a huge part of their traditions, just like today.
I guess it's true. Even though 100 years have passed, we're not different after all.